I feel like a lot of people around, like, my age or younger people don't really know Boris Yeltsin and don't remember him. We knew he was, like, kind of like the new face of Russia, and, you know, Russia was no longer public enemy number one. Now we were friends because they were capitalists, you know?